King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard's new record, Omnium Gatherum. It had to be the album that started the brand new channel, JD Rocks. The reason this is happening is the incredible Dripping Tap. The original reaction to that was over on my main channel. We'll run some of that now. Woo! And as always, it's Uncut on the Patreon. Link down in the description. Let's fucking do this. Flaming Lips energy into this one. Top the horizon, what do you mean? Man, that bass is going for a walk. You can't see it. The mountain. I don't believe you. Turn your eyes to the safe view. Bringing the funk now. There's a lot of variety on this album already, but from what I understand, this is an incredibly varied band. Apologies for pausing. This song is so different from the previous song, and even in itself, it's blending genres in a way that's fascinating, sort of driving into almost like an electronic track now. Really, really complex and fascinating so far. I think this is going to be a hell of a journey to go and discover all these guys' music. I was so close to spilling all my tea on myself then. You have no idea, so close. I think I actually like this song more than the previous song. Almost like Hotline Miami sort of synth line. Carpenter Brute almost. What a complicated and fucking excellent song that is. I love the fact I don't have a clue where we're going next, musically, sonically, anything. Oh, too much tea. Okay, it's like an old school hip hop beat. A little bit fast. Could hear Bronson on this. It's a bit quick, but still. Such a sucker for good bass and good drumming. Yeah, I mean, I start biased when I start hearing that. Drummer's crazy. Although, you guys in the comments on the previous video said it got two drummers, right? I mean, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, listen, that wasn't as good as the other two tracks, but what does that even mean? This is the first time listening to a complicated album. Doctor Who? Okay, yeah, I fucking fuck with this band, man. Woo! Oh, the time signature's crazy on this, it's hard to catch it. I am the one. What's it? How is this the same band? I am nobody. I am no. They sound like Fear Factory. I am God. I am you. I know you guys were saying this band blends genres, jumps to different genres, tries different things, but I cannot quite compute how this is the same fucking band. This is a literally completely different, like, industrial metal almost. Bring it on. Go on. Crazy. It nearly killed me. How English would it be to die drinking a cup of tea? It's mad that I've not listened to this band before. We've all got blind spots and we come to the things that we come to in life when we come to them, you know? And this is the time to come to this band now. I get to do it on camera. There's a new channel. I mean, interesting stylistic change. It didn't speak to me as much as the other tracks by any stretch, but I'm more just kind of in admiration of what the band is doing on this record. Again, all right. This is a Gorillaz track now, apparently. What the fuck? Mad track, man. So we've had crazy garage rock, epic, like a kind of spacey proggy thing, metal, like a loungy kind of vibey ballad, hip hop. What the hell? Now we're in a 1980s video game, all right? Okay. I don't even know what to say about this song. What on earth? Wow. This is almost as crazy as that first song, you know. How is this band putting out 2 albums a year or 20 albums in 10 years or whatever it is? And it's this, like, Calibre. That song was just... It was like I'd heard it a million times before and obviously never before. And it was like a song from my childhood and a song from the future all at once. Dunno. Now what's happening? Yeah, I mean, this one does nothing for me, but I guess that's going to be what happens with a band like this. My brain is frazzled. Okay. So much going on in this song. Fucking crazy, dude. I don't think I love these last 2 songs on first listen. But I love the idea that I don't know what's coming next. I'm roasting. I'm gonna take this off. Not sure about that one, to be honest. Last 3 tracks have... they're not really connected for me. This is a cutscene in an old Mario game. Okay, we're back on hip-hop. Okay. I admire the audacity to make rap music, but I don't know if it really works for me. The beat is actually hard. Yeah, I actually changed my mind. I like this track. It's fucking good. Well, it sounds like kind of like a late 90s dance track as well. Of course we're going in with some soft keys now, because what the fuck? So presumptuous, falling at your feet. Featherless, shaken in defense. So presumptuous, with tongue in cheek. Blase, nice. What's like an old soul? Kind of like a fucking hell, what the hell? Okay. What a tune, man. What a tune. So presumptuous, little me. I mean, it almost seems trite to say I can't believe this is all on the same album, because I've just said it over and over, and that's kind of what they do, right? But bloody hell. We'll be right back. sounding like fucking ancient Metallica or Megadeth. Very Megadeth, actually. Fucking right. This is a lot of information to take in all at once, this album. A lot. Now what the fuck's going on? Guess we get to relax a little bit after that 80s thrash-ish. On the kind of garage rock thing, man. Trying to be concise and sum up what I've heard on this album. Impossible on first listen. Sounds like we're gonna go and visit a fairy in Zelda. But here comes Ganon. And he's pissed. No, he's not. He's tripping balls. This has been a fucking trip, man. It really, really has. What a way to kick off a new channel. Blimey. I mean, I definitely don't like every song, but I think it would be weird if that was the case. It's way too varied for that. And hey, maybe some of these songs will grow on me and some of these songs will wear off. Who knows? Well, I know that my life will never be the same now I've heard this insane record from this insane band, one of apparently 20 in the last decade. How exciting to hear a band so eager to just experiment and try things. Fit inside genre tropes and move outside genre tropes. Blend genres. Isolate genres. Create genres. And even stuff like this might, on multiple listens, be like, fuck, you know? Crazy band, man. Crazy time. It feels like the right time to start this new channel. Reconnecting as well with the music that, of my youth, my adolescence, and my adult life. I mean, there may be some crazy story or concept or narrative through this album. I don't know on first listen, I don't know. You guys will have to let me know down in the comments, but there's definitely a journey to go on, I say that. Listen, if you're brand new on the channel, it is a new channel, but we're going to be doing a lot of rock, indie, metal, and stuff that kind of fits in the gaps in between over here. Of course, you've got the main channel as well for all the mainstream stuff, and just subscribe, please. We'd love to have you here, we'd love to have you there, we'd love to have you everywhere. Guys, I'll catch you all very soon, all right? I need to lie down. Peace!